love, sacrifice, ferociousness, knowledge, power, all these are separate words in lower middle class level. In the peak of pure consciousness, all these are ananta kalyana gunas of one being. That is why I insist, understand about that being, understand why Krishna is celibate, pure brahmachari. When he started his rasa leela, before the age of 10, why he is extreme, pure, absolute embodiment of compassion when he is the mastermind of the world's largest war ever happened? Understand? Mahabharata war, the number of people died is much more than World War I, World War II put together. Go and do your homework, you will understand. Not only the quantity of people, even the quality of people. No, World War I, World War II killed so many statesmen. Mahabharata war, not only the soldiers, so many statesmen were killed. Giants like Bhishma, who can never be reproduced again, are eliminated. The person who has masterminded this great destruction is still considered and worshipped, revered. Actually, in reality itself, is an extreme compassion. Meditate on all this. Try to understand all this. Understanding the personality of Krishna gives you absolute understanding about Gita. Understanding Gita gives you absolute understanding about everything. Enlightenment, universe, right, wrong, good, bad, sex, birth, death, pain, bliss, love, hatred, everything. Binary logic, infinite logic, absolutely mind-boggling revelations. Urdvamoola matashchagam ashvattam brahuravyayam. How can there be? The banyan tree whose roots are up. Understand? Internalize the deeper revelations, secrets shared by the great devotees who lived around Krishna. Vyasa is the most authentic biographer of Krishna. Some of the people who lived around Krishna, how they held him. Read all of that. Internalize all of that. I tell you, reading the reminiscences of the intimate disciples is the way to know the being of the master. Uddhava, అర్జున, ద్రౌపది, సమ్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇంటిమేట్ డిసైపుల్స్, విదుర ఆఫ్ కృష్ణ. రీడ్, స్టడీ హౌ దే ఆల్ హెల్డ్ కృష్ణ, హౌ దే ఆల్ పర్సీవ్డ్ కృష్ణ, హౌ దే ఆల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్డ్ కృష్ణ. ద మోస్ట్ ఆథెంటిక్ ప్రెసెంటేషన్ ఈస్ వ్యాసాస్ ప్రెసెంటేషన్.